Hello friends and koi, so Mike Hernandez and I'm still here at the Tani Fish Farm where they're holding the 58th ZNA All Japan
International
58th International
Koi Show.
So ZNA means Zen Nippon Airinkai. So it's a group of hobbies. It's an organization of koi hobbies all over the world. The main branch headquarters would be in Beppu, Oita, but several ZNA clubs from Europe, America, Asia, and all over. So this is the biggest organization of hobbies all over the world. And this will be the 58th year that they're holding their show, almost always, every time here in Tani Fish Farm. And incidentally, Tani Fish Farm is celebrating their 60th anniversary. So at the back, you can see so many hobbies and professionals here and abroad to witness this 58th show. And without further ado, let me show you the grand champion, the Sanke, that won best koi in this very prestigious koi show, Kampa. Right, so this is the Sanke that won grand champion. It's bred by Kentaro Sakai. What size is this glass?
94
cm. Take a look. So beautiful 94 cm Sanke bred by Sakai Fish Farm.
ビニール袋出品の会場の方へ移動していくださいよろしくお願いします。商品仕分けの担当になっている監督室の皆様、商品仕分けの担当になっている監督室の皆様、写真商品の仕分けを行いますので、ビニール袋出品の会場の方へ移動をお願いいたします。
So this would fall under the 85 book category.
That is the 85 and above is where they choose the grand champion.
Right there, show that the description. But actually this fish is 93.
94.
94, so it should be 90 book category, mm-hmm. Right?
Yes.
Right, so many awards here in this koi show. That since this is a hobbies koi show, ZNA, Zen Nippon Airinkai. Some of the awards later on in Agri TV's Mad About Koi will show you. Like especially one Koromo there is named after Masao Kato, and then another koi named Rokamiya Award in honor of the great koi hobbyist that passed away. And here is another like honoring Iwahashi Prize Award. So this is Iwahashi is one ZNA member who passed away, and in honor of him, they're putting an Iwahashi Prize Award. So it goes to this Lancho Sanke. To Tancho Showa. Sorry. Yeah. So this Tancho Showa has a beautiful body, nice conformation, nice placing of sumi, and the head region in a perfect world could have a better rounder head on the head, but of course you want to talk about the total beauty of the fish, the total package, not only the round thing. Okay, another interesting fish I'd like to show you is the Kampa. Right, another interesting fish, the Sipango Grand Award. Sipango, this is the All Japan Non-Gosanke Award. Take a look. This fish is actually 97 centimeters. Mm-hmm. I'll put over my hand so you can see the proportion of this fish, how big this fish is. So it's actually also this is also actually coming from sake fish farm, and this is not shiromuchi. Okay, actually it's shiromuchi, but it's coming from I spoke with Kentaro Sakai. This Spango Grand Champion Award, Nankusange awardee, which is 97 cm, came from a Karashi mother and a Kohaku father. So most of the shiromuji, show them the picture there. So most of the huge shiromuji that are out in the in koi shows are mostly coming from the Karashi mother and Kohaku father. Because like, if you get, according to Kentaro Sakai, according to Kentaro Sakai, when you get a shiromuji from a Kohaku parent, Kohaku mom, Kohaku dad, that the fish will not grow that huge as this. So he opted, and very few would come out to be shiromuji, coming from a Karashi mom and a Kohaku father. So like the shiromuji that you want to grow huge, that would be coming from Kohaku, chances, very slim chance of the fish getting to be as big as this, what, 90 over centimeter fish, especially if it doesn't have a close lineage coming from the huge Karashi or probably Chagoy. Let's take a look again. Here. Show the head region. Okay, so watch out for Agri TV's Mad About Koi. In our episode about the show, we'll show you more fish, more high resolution. Since this is only going to be published on YouTube and Poison Pond's Facebook. So once again, Mike Hernandez here in Japan. I'm going to let you go, and thank you again to all our friends using Tomigay Koi Food in the Philippines, in the States, using Koi Nursing Pellets in the Philippines. Look us up. Pasyalan niyo po kami sa Poison Ponds. Kung meron po kayong mga katanungan about koi, and we'll be more than happy to assist you with. We do pond design, we do pond consultation, we don't construct ponds, but we could refer you to a good pond builder. So kita-kits po. Maraming salamat. Thank you for watching.